water droplets and frozen ice crystals, both which are clearly distilled, a majority of them in troposphere, some in stratosphere and mesosphere, convectively developed like humulus, layered sheets such as stratus, appearing in thin fibrous wisps as cirrus. Your presence is definitely copious. Virga, which is a clear exception, evaporates at no precipitation, with methane, ammonia, or sulfuric acid. When in white seems placid, but when dark it's different. At times it's highly torment, to the extent that lives are lost, a price that's high in cost. Floating and sailing with the breeze, soaking shrubs and tall trees, adding beauty to Mother Nature, at times appreciated through a poetic gesture. Fusion produces light and thunder, at times siding alongside blunder. Light lasts for milliseconds, sound lasts for a myriad of seconds. Stark white as a delicate snow, dark like the depths below. Presence of contrasting colors adds charm to its very nature, obscuring the sun, moon, stars and the sky. Place at a point that's quite high, taking all sorts of forms and shapes, at times jutting into the sea like a cape, having the pleasure of caressing high peaks when full with water, leading to a giant lake, and at those times gloomy under and above, light that's brighter. Sometimes in the sky it's resolved, its water on the ground is dissolved, accordingly bringing a gloom or a glow, and mixing with life, forming a show.